as well. And obviously, we're starting a new career mode. Yeah, yeah. Oh, and what? Why are you doing Arsenal? Guys, we Owen was chatting us through to play Man United. Not a chance. I picked Man City. There we go. Click it. Owen's not the best at FIFA. But me and Owen literally just played a match. Owen, can you pass me the controller? And the score was 6-6. And he...
Oh, can I have this manager?
You want to be Bob?
He's not Bob.
Right, he looks like a Bob. No, we're being a young chap. Right, we'll just be called Mr. Manager.
Guys,
what's up, Antoinette? Look at our intro. Total club management. Guys, one thing we won't be doing is playing the Invitational Cup. It's a waste of time. Personally, I only ever do it when clubs need money. What's your favourite game in the world?
FIFA.
Leave a thumbs up. I'm trying to show the camera.
Who thinks I like FIFA?
You literally just...
Leave a comment if you think I like FIFA.
Owen, you literally just said, what's your favourite game, and you said FIFA. So it would be a waste.
No, but give it anyway.
Guys, just let you know, I'm a Newcastle fan. And my brother is a Sunderland fan.
No, I'm not.
I'm only kidding.
We're both Newcastle fans.
My brother's favourite player is Aguero. And... Mitro's on fire. Yeah. Your defence is terrified. Go on, sing it.
Mitro's on fire.
Right, that's enough. Right, Dad, the board expectations is crucial. Right, youth development, low priority, short term. Sign at least 2 players younger than 20-year-old with the same potential rate greater than the average overall rating of players currently in that same position. Right, we're going to try and do that. And I think it'll be probably Albin Lafont and... Donnarumma. Grow 1 youth academy player, least 5 overall points, play them in 5 matches, either with part in the starting 11 or coming on as a substitute.
Take a breath.
Gain 170 million earnings in the shirt sales in a season, critical. And a critical, reach the final of the Champions League, that's too hard. Critical priority, win the Premier League, win the league title.
Take a breath.
And win the FA Cup, and financial wise is very low, nothing there. I can actually breathe again.
You can actually breathe, guys.
Guys, we're gonna make a shortlist off camera now. Guys, we've made a shortlist. The players are Donnarumma, Alvin Lafont, Renato Sanchez, Mohamed Salah, Alex Andra Mitrovic, Luis Suarez, and Neymar Junior. We're going to get Renato Sanchez on a loan deal because he's recently signed. We're going to try and get him on a 2-year loan to Man City.
Please come on.
Sometimes it works as one. But we'll send inquiries for Donnarumma and Albin Lafont. And we'll send an inquiry to everybody.
We need to sign some good players.
Yeah, we need some good players. Man City squad isn't one of the best in the world.
Aguero isn't the best right now.
many good players they've missed. Oh, right. They're not even interested in Suarez. That's just brilliant, isn't it?
Come on.
I'm going to try and get Luis Suarez in instead as Aguero. Is it alright if I get rid of Aguero?
Yeah.
No, I'm not actually. I'm getting David Silva rid of. Why on earth did I put 50 million? Oh, crap. There's our first signing.
Who is it? Yeah!
Ronaldo Sanchez.
Yeah!
Here alone. Manchester City.
Yes!
I'll be happy with that. 10.5 for Donnarumma. 6.5 for Alban Lafond. 28 for Mohamed Salah. And they're not even bothered about me. Hang on, where I need somebody.
Guys, can you hear that?
Sorry. How much we'll put? We're putting 20 mil plus the Aguero. Oh, God.
Be quiet, guys.
I just...
No, here.
What?
Hear that one?
Yeah.
It's filler.
Well, it's not a cannon. Yay, there's 6.5.
You make me...
Oh, well. That was random, wasn't it? Who was it? Oh, yeah.
Come on, come on.
Trying to get someone to sign a bloody contract. Right, Mitrovic has accepted. I need to give him his deal, though.
Give him his deal.
Obviously, of course, in real life, last season, Mitrovic got his first goal against Man City, then Man City win 6-1. Right, I won 75 million plus Aguero.
Yeah.
Whoa. Right, I'll give you 50. I'm not giving you 75, I don't think. Mohamed Salah, have they accepted? Yes, they have. Perfect! Right, giving them 85 mil.
85!
5-year deal, crucial first team player. Guys, sorry about that music. It's dreadful.
Can you play Shut Up next
time,
please?
We are gonna get done a Roma.
They actually heard me.
Shut up. Oh man, shut up, notifications. Come on, Owen.
Oh.
Alvin Lafont is accepted as well. Nah, we're getting Neymar.
Come on, Neymar.
Look on the pod. What the hell, why on earth am I putting crucial first team player?
Come
He's on. Rejected, hasn't
Come
he?
Come on, Neymar.
We have our second signing.
Yay.
Alexandra Mitrovic. Come to the club for 10 million. Great summer offer. So yeah. It's going to be perfect. We have two more. Neymar has accepted his contract offer. There's no... Barca Ganaway, man. No! Why did I just do project all offers? Oh, well.
Who was that?
Neymar could be signing.
Who was that?
50 million. Yes! And then we'll have 4 million left.
Yay, the third
but then,
signed.
Hang on. Donnarumma. Yep. Yep.
He accepted.
Yeah, but we need to get him at the club first. Oh my god, we can't even give him what he wants. Why, we can't actually. Please. Yes, I want to register the transfer budget. If we're going to the transfer budget, how much have we got?
How many?
Oh no.
What is it?
The this is a disaster.
What is it?
I don't believe I've actually done that.
What is it?
Oh yeah, what I've done is I've adjusted the budget too much. Where's... No, I want a game. No! I don't believe I've done that. Can't get flipping, are you my Bobby now?
Who?
Flipping Neymar? Oh my god. Who costs a lot? Vincent Kompany. Get him on the transfer list. Never, I don't believe I've just done that. I thought I had enough. No. What on earth? Man United aren't getting Aguero. They're our rivals. Joe Hart, you can go there, it's alright. I couldn't care less. Now we can get Neymar. Only unless it takes like 50, 16, 17 million off our transfer. Yeah, I know. I wouldn't have given you that role anyway, mate.
We're not playing a match.
Not yet. Because if you think about it, there's been no transfer. Neymar accepts his contract now, probably.
Yay!
Has he accepted? I don't know. But Sunderland are going to have Wilfred Bonny. That's a random transfer, but I'm not bothered. Come on. Yes! We can get Lafon and Neymar!
Yay!
Yay! Oh, bye-bye, Aguero.
What?
I got rid of Aguero. Oh. For Neymar. Now Mitrovic is going to have to be our starting striker. Never. I don't believe I've done that, to be honest. Now we haven't got a striker apart from Mitrovic.
Are we going on training?
Wait, we're not going to do the training.
Oh.
We're just training the players, Owen.
Right, training.
Goalkeeping. Just because we need to get these highs possible to complete the mission, Owen.
Good.
Just because, literally.
Who's going to be a goalkeeper?
Depends, we'll keep rotating them.
Rotating.
Like, between Donnarumma and Lafonte. And then penalty saves. Who should have put Mitrovic just to improve him? Nah, we're putting in an Iheanacho. Finishing. Chance creation, we're putting him on. This is cool, this. I'm really enjoying this video.
I hate this stupid noise.
Granddad. Guys, look at this. Another transfer offer for Vincent Kompany. For Luke, Barcelona!
Luke, this is off Avenger.
Ah, oh, shut up, man. See, look at that. We've already smashed one. Now. Who's left? So, guys, we have 20 mil. Plus 42.21, so that means we've got 41 million still to spend.
Training.
That is a really good amount. That was a horrible training session. What else for me to do, sorry? Right. Grow one of you. Oh, yeah. We need to sign some scouts. Right. I'm guessing him. Yep. Sam Hill is our scout. Set up a scouting area. England. 9 months.
That is one. That is
okay, 2 seconds. Bye, guys!